Diggy, the Gypsy Ross,
I should look
Gold Raytheon, and Duran Duran. The Chop Chop.
Yeah, that looks cool.
I actually put a badass Chop Chop. That doesn't sound that cool, but it is. Cause look at that. Look at this son of a bitch.
Yeah, nice. 45 defense.
60 para. Defense.
Oh, whatever.
No, it's fine. It's just, I can't see where it was. No, it's fine. But the fact that relics can get better than even honing your weapon in defense. And then the Narg and the Frostblade.
Yeah, I have a good pair of Frostblade that needs to be awakened.
Oh, and the Master Bane. Master Bane's funny because that was actually the first sword and shield you get in the first Monster Hunter. Mm. You're supposed to be like, oh, this is a blade passed down from your master.
Yes.
It's like, okay.
From a master. Pop out.
Oh, yeah, I almost forgot to mention. They have released DLC that I found out. You know the one we were looking at, Greg, that was weird about, like, recruitment posters, was it, or something like that?
Recruitment posters?
Yeah, recruitment posters for, like, making the Daybear hammer.
Yeah.
I found out they've actually released the ability to now make the Fury Parasol.
Oh, okay,
you can fly out and make the Fury Parasol. It's a light bow gun, and
I think I have it.
You,
oh, it, I have the Black Parasol.
It is fabulous! Though its stats are not exactly the best. Above average, and light low medium. But it does fire some good shots. Pierce level 1 is Flames and Dragons.
No, funny, I was used to dragon shots.
Modeled after a weapon used by a thief in a popular comic series, 2Q to
resist. 2Q to resist.
It was I. Neo. No, not funny.
Well, I was gonna ask, now I'm thinking, is it based off Penguin? But it wouldn't be pink.
It wouldn't be pink.
But
it could be based off of that.
Yeah.
And then just turn pink.
Yeah.
I don't know, it doesn't look anything like Penguin's parasol.
You're right.
His umbrella was a gun,
but not everything has to be compared with another thing.
Just saying.
Two things can be of the same type and not be based off one another.
Greg's trying to get you sued by the Fine Bros. He's trying to get you to react to his comments.
You ain't taking away shit, bro. And also, are we really going to dip our hands in the...
Wait, where is that, David? Because I can't... I don't think I can make that.
You can't yet. You have to get the recruitment posters.
Oh.
It's how you make the teddy bear hammer.
I can make this.
Yep. I mean, I could totally go ahead and equip the teddy bear. It's a great weapon. It's actually a really amazing weapon.
Oh, yeah.
So we're
too.
Fighting Kushala?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I got these poison dual blades for.
That's why I have my generic light bowgun set for.
The teddy bear. Isn't it great?
Oh, it's awesome.
Dippity doo da.
The worst part about this thing, Austin, is 430 fucking sleep. It's obnoxious.
It'd be wrong if it did anything other than sleep.
Oh no, it's fine, but it has so much sleep, it rivals a lot of other sleep weapons.
I want to see if I can get this camera in a good position, because, I can't see all of our faces without one of them being blocked off or one of them just not being there.
Get a wider camera.
Or, Greg, you could scoot over.
I've been scooting over! There. Yeah, happy now?
Yeah, that works.
Oh, you jumped in spirit. Didn't you?
Yeah. It's a good spirit skill. Look at that.
Well, it's an amazing skill. I was just thinking, wait, does that armor come with spirit?
No.
That'd be amazing.
Came with the skill armor comes with carving.
Celebrity.
Challenger. Taunt. Sharpness.
Oh, so it does have spirit?
Oh, wait, no, I didn't mean spirit. I didn't mean sharpness. Wider range of taunt.
Oh, okay. I've been trying to find armor that's got better. Like, I mean, I could screw around and go for my torso upset and have, you know, my breaking chest.
Yeah.
Because that's Challenger. But I've been trying to just find armor that works with it. Because, I mean, I could mess around and use the GX Hunter arms. Because literally that gives you plus 6 to spirit and the 3 slots. So, use them all 3 slots, you have plus 10 spirit.
Well, the guild armor is alright, but, like, the thing is that it's, like, it's a good general set.
It's a good to use set.
He can't get pitfall or shock trap, so I'm gonna have to store those right.
Yeah, I'm the same.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do similar store.
And I'm pretty sure he's in a hot or a cold place, right?
Yes. Depending on which one you have.
Unless, yeah.
You could, well, actually, no, the G-Rank one's in the desert. Desert at night.
Oh, so we'll either way need hot drinks.
Yeah. Unless you do a guild quest, then, yeah, you don't have to worry.
I don't think any of us have Kushala guilds, though.
I don't.
Just in case, Matt.
Yeah, I'll just fuck around and use this
up. You're using the...
Sergio's
Bogan, right?
Yes.
You want me to carry extra ammo for you to some level 2?
I actually have stuff to make ammo. I always carry extra husks and needles.
Alright, yeah, same thing when I do that gun, too.
The only thing I should carry more of that I don't, and it's only because I usually don't need it for much more than cutting the tail off, is I should bring...
Slicers.
I should bring extra whetstones. Or I should bring whetstones, even though I don't need them.
Dragon slicer, yeah.
Yeah, the only time I bring a much gun is when I'm using that gun or I really want to get a tail off.
Well, actually, I've seen people use slicers as anti-flying shots.
Yeah, they're good for that, too.
Yeah,
true.
Because the multi-hitters, you can hit them multiple times and they'll lose the ability to fly. Especially if you're aiming at a part that hasn't broken yet and they'll fall from it. Like wings.
My only thing that I have a problem with slice shots is on this particular weapon, the recoil is just really high.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Oh,
you need the recoil downed on the... on that gun, because it has a natural high recoil.
You know, I think it's funny, David. You are correct in one thing. All of us are talking about we're hunting Kushala. Does anybody have Kushala?
I don't know. That is an excellent question.
I don't have it.
I don't have it either. Well,
is it G3 permit?
Yes.
G3.
And there are no event Kushalas.
It's required Kushala for when you rank up.
Storm of Steel, yeah.
Yes, okay.
I do have it.
Advanced Storm of Steel, slay or repel a Kushala Dior instead of a tail.
Oh, this is the advanced one.
Remember, all the requirement rank ups are advanced.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Huh.
And G3. Same thing with Teostra. Explosive Temperament is,
can I make more?
And so I think Dala is, you know. Is Dala? I think Dala's in the advanced, right?
Bombardier.
Yeah, but I'd have to cook more meat.
Probably.
Yeah.
I think so.
Because I know Shaw is, I know Reggie Bricky is.
I'd have to make more rare meat, and I don't want to make more rare meat.
Oh, to make dash elixir?
Dash juice.
Dash juice,
and then I want to make mega dash juice.
Oh, yeah.
Does it go to that cat guy? He'll make a bunch of them.
Well, no, he'll make well done steaks. I need rare meat.
No, you control it. You can stop. You can put it over a skillet for 2 seconds and pull it off and it'll be rare. Hmm. It depends on how dark you make it.
I think I'll go do that really quick then.
Go for it. You probably have to leave the room though.
Yeah, this one, yeah.
Solo only.
Quick fix.
I don't think I have to leave the room. I think you just have to go to the...
No, you have to be single player too.
Because you have to be able to eat.
Yeah. You'll sit down, you'll go talk to him, and then you'll have to eat. When you sit down...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, if you're a multiplayer, you sit down, he's like, you're not here to eat with me. Go back up there, you lazy fuck. And it's like, but your food's the best. Why are you doing this to me?
No one even prepares our food here.
We have to do it ourselves.
Do you fancy spit? Just cook 10.
Increase the power of ballistas, cannons.
So, guns, like,
fire,
1, 2,
fire,
and then...
Crate shots and impact piles.
Like, seriously, like, that armor makes you look like you're ready for, like, a giant anime mech fight.
Gundam cosplay.
Cool.
And the worst part is I have a different waist,
yeah.
And it still blends well.
Oh, the double double waist?
I have the savage double, yeah, savage waist.
I will be
doing... I've been swapping to the savage
cool.
only because, in actuality, it has less weaknesses. Sure, it's got one to everything, but that's the thing, is it's only got one weakness to dragon as compared to 4, and only 3 to thunder as compared to 4. And I'm already weak to ice enough, it's not like I'm really worried about it. We don't fight anything I'm that worried about. Most ice attacks I can block.
Yeah. Well, with Kushala here, we're going to have to worry about. You're going to have to worry about his...
His breath, his... Yeah, really just his breath and some of his...
How do you make catalyst? Oh, never mind. Fuck.
It's God bugs and awesome.
Yeah. Bitter bug and honey.
Yeah.
Which I can go ahead and make a ton of.
Oh yeah, I still got to do that shit. I still need to take ice crystals to the one mission where you have to get tropical berries and combine them. You make tropical It's called ice fruit or something, like delicious fruit.
Yeah, I need that too.
And you can eat them and it'll cool you down. So it's like, okay, why don't I just drink cold drinks?
Oh, I need dash extract. I don't have dash extract.
And then, yeah, and then we also have to deal with the throwing knives.
I have to get dash extract for them.
Actually, I got a few of those because at the battle quarry, there's this one loot stash where you can get throwing knives.
Yep, I've done it before, but I've never had. I mean, I've had told shrooms once, but I've never combined them. But I've never had sleep herbs or parashrooms because I don't really care sleep herbs because I'm not a gunner, so I don't need two shots. And parashrooms, they're not that good for mushroomancer skills, mainly because I think parashrooms give you.
Remember which where I get dash extract?
You can go to the sky place and mend it with frenzy crystals to make them, or you get them from Gypsross.
So I'd have to farm some Gypsross.
Yeah.
Remember that didn't used to be shit, what was the guy from 3?
It was Ludroth.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ludroth. Ludroth was a pushover. Even early on, Ludroth was hard to fight early on if you didn't know how to practice his fighting style, but after that, he was just a
Purple was just poison Ludroth.
Well, that was the biggest thing, the poison was made it hard.
Well, I guess I just have one Mega Dash used for this quest. Okay, I'm good.
Let's go.
Let's do this. I guess I should have said this before we went on the quest. Anybody who's watching, if you guys want to join in, we got one spot open, and we will always only have one spot open. But
maybe
we can trade people in and out.
Maybe that should have been mentioned prior.
That's why I said that. I should have mentioned this sooner, but we do have a spot open. So if anybody wants to join in, they can. Just we'll rotate people in and out. And if anybody has something they'd like to do, we can go ahead and do that for you. If you aren't picky, then we'll go ahead and do something one of us three would like to do, obviously.
Oops.
Okay. Not the first place I want to be as a gunner.
Yeah, I just jumped right into that tornado as soon as you flipped up and made it.
Okay, I feel like these things follow me.
They do.
Especially the black one. Black one will follow you even harder.
Like, into my gun, they always aim for me.
Oh yeah, any moment I'm going to, like, shield drop him, I get ready to do it, and I just see a black...
This will be useful.
...behind me, thank you, Greg. I was actually about to get pushed by the wind and get boned.
Fucking so agile.
I know.
It's Kushala for you. Kushala's the agile, nimble one. Camille is the ninja, because he just hides like an asshole.
Teostra's still pretty agile, but...
Teostra's agile, but he's broad. He's not like his wife, Leostra, that we were talking about before.
Yeah, he... Teostra's more bruiser-like.
Yeah.
Ow. See, that's what I don't like about using slice shots either, is when I use them... I'll end up, come on, please stop.
Still in the recoil of him.
I'll be in the middle of shooting them, and then he'll target me for an attack.
Yeah, this way you gotta be careful on the ones that rapid fire.
I just now remember I don't have the charge blade right now on me. The worst part is this charge blade matched the charge blade I was meaning to carry.
Fuck.
The, Pink Raytheon and Zeraphos charge blade is what I meant
Hello.
To carry. And I have the Deer Leona, which is the same charge blade, just...
I'm looking over the chat and saying hi, but just as a heads up, if you say hi while we're in the middle of the hunt, don't expect a response right away.
Yeah.
Just because we will be hunting.
Like surviving. Very, very important is surviving.
Actually, if you had the recoil lower on that, you could have used this.
I could use slices. Very, very much.
But
think about piercers, they'll get through his wind, though.
Yeah, most shots besides...
I need a rapid pierce. I'd like to rapid pierce.
Oh, yeah, it's one of my favorite favorite shots, actually, is piercers.
But, yeah, if you actually, if you put the suppressor on that gun, you should actually have a decrease in,
Yeah, I'll put it down to average.
Yeah. Of recoil.
Gonna go ahead
but
and
that's the thing
this.
Is that the set you're using is it most sets rely on you having like the heavy barrel or whatever other attachment or removing the limiter, but
honestly there are a few guns I even have a remove limiter on.
Mm-hmm.
It makes you a lot slower and I'm not quite very fond of that and I cannot get a hand up on this guy.
And he's
that's flash bombs to get him out of the freaking sky from when he does this crap.
Yeah, why haven't we been doing that, haven't we?
Well, I was thinking it would be better if I had my poison currently, but I looked at my information, I'm like, wait, why am I not poisoning? Oh, I don't have poison.
Greg has poison. Greg needs to hit him.
We were talking about that. Yeah. Talking about, oh, hey, no one ever brings poison to him, and then I was like, oh, I'll bring poison.
Yep. That's why I'm trying to use my slice shots right now, is I'm trying to hit him out of this guy.
You can't break my impenetrable wall of shield.
At this point, I'm just trying to hit him.
My impenetrable wall of shield? So much shielding.
Black tornado, fucking fuck off.
See, I don't know what that animation is right there. It's not him getting tired because.
I think he's just recoiling to damage.
I guess.
That's what it looks like.
But it looks like he's like inhaling like real quick, like oh man, tired. But
it might be just inhaling air, just because he.
He does spit it.
Yeah, I mean, I only ever see with Kushala. I never see Teo, I never see Camille, only Kushala. See, look, he's just being there. Or are we losing connection? What is happening?
I hope we're not losing connections.
I think he's just tired.
He's tired.
He's been moving all this time, he's tired now.
But
he's sleepy boo.
That's strange. Never seen him before. Literally, I haven't.
Well, we even put a lot of hits into him up until then, so we thought.
Oh, yeah, he's been flapping around like a bastard.
And now he's just gone.
Yep, I can't aim that high. Oh well.
Now he didn't paint him, but he should be going over in this area.
Yeah. Never forget, you can look straight. With maps like this, you can look straight in the sky and see in which direction he's flying.
Yep.
It's harder in sunken hollows because they get above, like, a certain camera view.
Plus, the map isn't. Got the mount.
Did you throw something, Greg?
I'm gonna throw a paintball.
Oh, okay, because I was hit by something that you threw, and I'm like, what?
No, while you're mounting, I'm just gonna throw the paintball.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, I'm out of slices, so I'll no longer be doing that shenanigans. Means I'll be in less danger.
When we're in a safer position, I can probably give you the one. As I grab some, actually.
I'm not gonna worry about it.
Sure.
Alright. Well, I'm out of slices, which is fine. I'm not worried about slices.
Mushrooms. No.
I don't need more. I only bring the. Especially with Kushala, the way he's been fighting us, I'd rather not have more slices because that puts me into a situation where I could die.
Alright.
So. I have plenty of normals for this hunt.
I just think about the normals is that I think they do more damage than the level 3s per hit.
No, normal 2s?
Yeah. The only thing about 3s is that they'll bounce and they have potential to do more damage if you bounce them right.
Nice try. He'll keep his wind calm if he stays on the ground.
So as long as he stops hitting me with my own ammo.
At piercers, they wouldn't do that.
Yeah, well, actually, that's I found out same thing with bow, too. I actually, one reason why I'm addicted to the break bow for fighting this guy from using that.
I don't know, I can't use bows.
Oh, no, I definitely understand
weird.
That.
I don't know why.
I can't do it either. It
feels different, and I don't like how it uses the stamina.
Mm-hmm.
And I get why it uses the stamina, but it just makes it hard for me.
Like, yeah, it's just weird.
I love charge blade. God, do I love it.
I love my light bow gun, but I also want to learn hammer, which is why we're hunting this thing.
Hammer's fun, but you're just like you're a little bit more restricted on where you can hit, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
head.
You know.
Just head.
Well, you can hit other places.
Yeah, but you're heavily encouraged to hit the head.
Yeah,
mostly.
You do maximum damage when you move that. Charge. That's the reason why charge blade is much more viable from compared to a lot of weapons, which is why it's ridiculously overused. I won't deny it. I love the blade, but God, do I see charge bladers up the ass. I've literally had a game where it was four charge bladers, and just the KO was so friggin' ridiculous. And it's mainly comes with the gimmick with charge blade. Literally, each vial does a 190 KO, and then 110 to 120 KO one in red shield form. With load up, you do like a whopping. Look at that.
Oh, that's so close. All right.
You do like whopping 600 to 700 to maybe even 800 KO, and that's without Slugger or KO King.
All right, well, he's going to the tail.
Might as well, even though I probably don't even need any more items. I still have stacks of 99.
They're always nice.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I'm probably going to go sell them because just
someone's saying they love charge blades.
I do.
Oh, yeah, is he? Oh, he's asleep now?
Not yet. He's about to be there.
So, wait before 5. Cause I got bombs. I always got bombs. You got bombs?
I got bombs.
I do not got bombs.
Why you not bring bombs?
Because I didn't expect him to be...
Always bring bombs.
Yeah, I just always carry bombs down, whether I use them or not.
Yeah, see, if you had bombs, we'd blow them up.
Well, we can still blow him.
Well, more boom.
I like how there's still wind while he's friggin' sleeping. It's just like Kushala. If Kushala falls asleep while angry, it's just like flaming fire around us.
Alright. Now just don't shoot the monster, just shoot the bombs.
Get out of the way.
What's David doing?
Oh, okay, you're gonna target.
Well, we're both gonna do it, I guess.
Here we go! Ooh.
He actually woke up KO'd, and then the explosions happened any time for all of that.
There we go.
Literally,
that's what I like to see.
My cutscene, Greg, I saw absolutely stars appear before it.
So did I.
That is so bad.
He's already dead.
He is already very dead.
Well, I need to charge with his body and his soul.
David,
whatever.
Please.
I'm just going to get all my carbs.
David, please.
Sorry.
I'm the one who needs the carbs.
Greg's like 47 carbs.
I only have the second skill of it, so I only get two more.
Yeah. Well, so yeah, if you had the third one, the final skill, you'd probably have. You'd
yeah.
Have three
well, the thing is, for that, I need a weapon with three slots on it.
Yeah. Or make the really crappy Devil Joe armor.
I don't want the Devil Joe armor because it doesn't look as nice as my Guild armor.
No, I'm talking about the Event Savage Jet.
Fancy. I'm gonna go get a Rainbow Paint on it, actually.
Like, actually, the set is not bad. It's got Carving God, it's got Magical Fate. Oh, Magical Fate.
Magical Fate. What kind of skill would that be? It's like Magical Fate.
Marvelous Luck.
I don't.
Marvelous Luck and Capture God. Literally, the pinnacle of you getting items set. But the negative part about the set is whopping negative 25.
Don't tell me I didn't get enough cortexes.
To crit. Negative 25 crit. And the negative 25 to every resistance.
Please tell me I got enough cortexes.
Well, I think with that one, though, it kind of wants you to use that food skill to nullify whatever element of monster
you're
fighting.
Yeah. Well, also, it comes down to the set's got no slots at all.
Yeah,
that's the only thing that's big for me, is you can't even gem any other skill in. You're stuck with the harvesting skills. I mean, it's good if you're trying to grind for low rank and high rank monsters and some low tier G ranks. Then I'm not, you know, not as bothered.
Yeah.
But when you get to G rank, where people really want you to try, no. But that's also reason
David,
why
I realize that your loading screen is of the boat.
Yep.
Not the blimp. Why?
Well, no, because
it randomizes.
Yeah, it randomizes.
Oh, I thought it was just the blimp based on your progress.
When you're in that story, yeah, it does that. But
it'll change between
Once you're at that end stages, it'll randomize sometimes.
Well, it's actually depicted on where you're at. If you're leaving from...
is it?
Yeah, well, if you're leaving from the desert...
I thought it was random.
Desert and,
I fucking need one more cortex.
Tidal ocean or whatever. Frozen Seaway. Mm-hmm. You'd ride the boat, and from every other place, you take the blimp.
Always gonna need that
one. Well, except for if you're in Ancestral Steps, you'll actually be on the train.
Yeah.
little group train.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This is my armor set without the legs.
What set are you trying to make?
It's a hammer set. I still... This is just to finish the set. The armor pieces. I still don't know if I have enough stuff to make the decorations. It's a hammer set. That's all I know. It's a very interesting hammer set that I'm trying to make.
I'm gonna use my sword and shield now.
Alright, I'm gonna switch over to my poison switch.
Let me see if I can.
Alright, then we'll be doing the poison because I have the Gigi now. The Spirelix one.
Oh, it's got poison?
It's got poison, yeah.
You can go ahead and hop in if you want.
Jump on in here.
Here's the room. The password we always have, Oswald, will type it in 8008.
Yes, 8008 is the password.
Hearing, evasion plus 2 weaknesses. Craig,
or not Craig. David should have the hall ID up. Yep. Let's see.
Actually, the password you have is actually pretty close to my last 4 digits of my phone number.
Mm-hmm. Well, the worst part for me is the reason I use it, I've told everyone this, is my little batch of hunters. You know, Nagi and all of them.
Yeah.
That's always been our password.
So it's just a running thing now?
It's, yeah, and it's a joke because it's a pair of boobs.
So lewd.
So lewd. Uncontrollable lewdness intensifies.
I haven't seen this was lewdness since I was at like the elementary school ground.
This one right here.
Yeah. Doing that, and that's why I can't do. That's why I can't do those.
What?
You have to bank on getting a 5 evasion, 3 slaughter.
I have it though.
I know. Well, it's.
That was just.
But you need 3 slots.
Well, I know actually, David. That's just it's using what I have. I put in what I have, and then it went with that. So I need the Kushala leggings, but then I need 3 tectonic jewels, 2 tenderizer jewels, 1 evasion, 1 earplug, 1 evasion. And he has joined.
Hi.
The Metal Sage. Well, let's see if I can make those jewels. 3 tectonic jewel ones.
No, they're probably easy. Probably missing like one.
Set decoration.
Well, you're probably missing like one little thing. That...
And what's really nice is I made this to where max weapon slot is 0. Meaning I don't need any weapon slots.
Oh. That's nice.
Yes. Do I have any tectonic plates? Or tectonic jewels? Tectonic jewel 1. It does not seem like I have any. And I don't think I have any set on any other weapons.
Well, like that's just the definition of unfortunate.
Yeah, when they're set on other or on other things.
No, like, just where are they? Just take them off then.
I will. Just have to find out where they're at. If I have any, that is.
Too.
The water.
Well, the water that's from the pump in that hole you guys got looks like it's starting to fill up.
Yeah. My basement sucks.
I know, whoever joined us, sorry I wasn't here. Hello.
Hello, friend.
I like your set.
Very nice. It's a very nice regime killing set.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Because of weakness exploit, increase the damage you do on weak parts on monsters, and Rajang is apparently almost all weak to blade except for his fist when enraged. Even his head, which is kind of shocking.
I don't think I have any, but continue to look hostage. Seeing if I have any tectonic jewels.
Okay.
Yeah, just little applications.
Oh yeah, I gotta go switch to poison turf.
Yeah, if you want to, I mean, it's up to you. I mean, you can only be poisoned so much.
Yeah, and you can only take so much poison.
But are you doing Coachella again? Do you need the cortex?
Yeah, yes, I do need one single cortex.
All right. Well, I have Storm of Steel again, so gonna equip it real quick.
Oh man, if I only had my sets on, I'd screw around my greatsword set.
Well, I was gonna say one thing you could do is you could go ahead and mess with your shout outs. Really quick. If you wanted to.
Don't want to, I think. Dala, Kushala, cocaine. What?
That shouldn't be.
Dala, Kushala. You smoke some good shit.
You smoke some good shit, and you.
Man, you know, y'all.
Quite a suit.
Y'all don't smoke anything. Y'all don't
leave. Like you have.
I didn't say I was cool now, did I?
I like that comeback. I didn't say I was cool now, did I?
I'm gonna have to go mining for those tools. Okay, Tenderizer Jewel 3. I can make those. Cool. I need two of them.
Buy a Borg Switch X.
Evasion Jewel 2.
Pretty chargeable Switch X.
I believe I already have that. It should be on my gunner set.
I guess I can try to make one of my sets again. What one do I want to do?
Oh, while y'all are wait, while y'all are doing things over there, I'm just going to dance. Dance and prance.
So it's that.
Well, I wait for y'all to get ready.
The Rust Kushala arms.
Yeah. Me and Metal Sage are dancing. Look at us. Wait, I'm gonna try again to sync with them.
Let's see, Evasion Jewel 2.
There we go.
Evasion Jewel 1.
I don't know if I'm synced on his end, but I'm synced on my end. That's good enough for me.
And then earplug jewel 1. So I literally just have to go mining for that one jewel that I don't have.
Can you get it where from the place we're going?
Sunspire jewels? I don't think so.
Okay, so we'll bring the axe.
Hi, Arian. I may have said that late, about a minute, but hi. Let's see. Sun Fire Jewel.
Actually, I know I've needed those before too for other sets I was making, but I can't remember where you get them.
Sunspire?
Desert, right?
Desert low rank.
Those are low rank.
That's the reason why we've never had them, because
yeah,
we run
can
out
only,
of them.
You can get them at dunes at night, but in high rank only.
Yeah.
You can't get it in G rank.
Yep.
Oh.
That's why we've always run low on that crap, because we don't go back to older.
Yeah,
you never need them.
Yeah, once you're at G rank, you're like, ew, look at these peasant ranks.
And then you look at your bag and you're
he
like,
he says it's perfectly in sync.
Oh, it's perfectly in sync. Yeah!
Alright, cool. This is the ones that I've actually been enjoying. Lane of Power plus 2, Homeblade, Crit Draw, Razor Sharp, and...
White Fatalist, all that.
Yep, White Fatalist, the Guild chest piece that gives you plus 15 to Latent It, Rust Kushala, which can give you 4 Razor Sharp, and then 3 and 3 for Razor Sharp.
Oh. Hey, that's a pretty good mix set.
I know. I'm an idiot. I know. Shut up. Shut up. I've never had this skill before, and I've wanted it. Okay? Sorry.
No, it was just like...
I know, I was always preaching...
Oh, look at these gross mix sets.
I was always preaching, yeah.
And then you were like, I got a mix set, but it's just for torso up. And now you're at that.
I know, I'm a hypocrite. No, shut up!
Look what you've become.
Look at what you've become, you failure.
You have become what you hated the most.
It's the worst part is how actually true it is.
Putting, where is it?
Fire blast. I feel like I do want to at least polish it off and then use the char blade. Yeah, I might as well. Kushala's weak to water.
Is he?
Yeah. Kushala's weak. Weak to. Actually, wait a minute. No.
He does ice and. If anything, I think he's weak to dragon.
No, he's really... Every elder dragon's weak to dragon.
Yeah.
It's just... I think... I might be wrong. It might be just Rust, though. Rust Kushala.
Yeah, Rust makes sure it makes sense why he'd be weak to water.
He's weak to thunder and dragon. And Rust is weak to water and dragon.
Hey.
Though Just because I want to, I want to make the Rust set because it looks absolutely badass.
Oh, yeah, Rust Kushala
set looks badass. And the only negative skill you get is poison, while you get Constitution plus
one. Oh, Kushala gives me part. Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Now I know why this is wrong. Or why this doesn't look right. So I need 3 Sunspire Jewels, that's it. Cool. And the 1 Cortex. Common Sense Register set.
Yeah, screw it. I'll use this Charterplay. The Charterplay I always thought was bad, but it's, now that I've got Edge Master and Razor Sharp, it's actually quite fun. It's the, you know how I am with Diablo's.
Oh, yeah.
I actually did not use that Mega Dash Juice at all.
You know, I brought one too, because I was using Dual Blades. But I didn't end up using it either.
Oh shit, just now. Actually, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
I was going to go ahead and switch to my other Edge Master set where I have Homeblade, Horn Maestro, and Plucker on my Poison Hunting Horn. But now I realize it's a set I have registered on my fucking DS, and it's going to be impossible to fit and rebuild.
Oh, it's on your other DS.
Yeah, I can't do a lot of my sets because they're all my other DS on the fucking SD card.
See, what I want to do is I would love to system transfer over to that capture card. Two things that I can't. There's a few reasons I can't do that. One, I can't do it because it has someone else's stuff on it. Two, there is not enough space on that capture on that SD card to hold everything I have on here.
It's a lot of shit.
And three, most importantly, for me, I don't think I can go back to using an old 3DS.
Oh, that's what I'm missing. God damn it. Okay, I was really thinking. I was out of bombs.
And then the actual streamer would be on the capture card, but no. It's David. By himself. Streaming.
Jojo Cat, my crotch isn't working.
By himself.
Well, he's streaming with us, but like the streamer should be the one whose game you can see, but it's not.
And yes, I know what I'm doing.
We can see David's game, not mine. Which is fine, because it's all the same, and it's all good content. David's a good player.
Man.
Very good player.
Falant on the flash card.
Yeah.
Who's the rainbow here? This guy.
Wait, I gotta get more over.
Oh. Alright. Sorry for taking so long looking at stuff I need to make.
Here we go.
Store.
All set. Cool. Hot drinks, everything?
Yep.
Alright.
Take those. I'm gonna bring these with me. This with me. I'll bring that 1 Mega Dash Juice just in case I decide to use it.
Mega Dash Juice isn't as important for gunning.
No, but it's for nice. The particular set I'm using, it's very nice. Because my whole gimmick is dodging to reload. Then dodging
that makes sense then.
Yeah, well, that's the reason why I don't mind your set, but I don't know how to... I wish there was more ways you can get different skills, like Constitution or at least Stamina Recover would be amazing for that set.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't do that.
Like, well, hey, David.
Supplies arrived.
Supplies, motherfucker.
Someone got supplier.
Strong armor sphere. Man, if only I don't have 200 of those. And no heavies.
I need fucking divines still.
Oh, dude, I've been working my ass over.
There's always going to be a need for divines.
Actually, I think I have a ton of divines I haven't used.
I got 34 right now. Somewhere in that general facility because I've been getting them but never had a reason to use them because right now I'm trying to get different
relics. Oh, he spotted me.
Mission failure, rage quit.
GG no re.
Supposed to be a stealth mission, Greg. Stealth mission!
Son of a bitch!
Seriously, guys, why doesn't Monster have a stealth mechanic?
Why can't I just crash down? He won't see me. God. I'm standing in this desert.
Why can't I hide behind a wall and the monster loses interest in me?
Why can't I masturbate? What?
Because you have no hands, David.
Why can't I masturbate to the Kirin armor?
Everything. Oh, shit, I just remember. I still have to help Nagi get her Jiren Kirin. Well, the Jiren Kirin's not as good as the hiring and luring looking, at least.
I was gonna say, they changed the design for some of the armors, and it's like, no more people like the older ones, why didn't you keep them?
Well, it's the same thing with, like, the Gunner version for the Kezu.
Ooh. Alright, you did this tornado thing, and both of them, like, went between, on either side of me.
Really? I'm the one that get hit, and you just go, you're safe?
Yeah, because you shot between, because I was in between the two shots.
Damn. Hey, Kajala, you should stop on, come here, bro.
I'm gonna eat wind.
Better than eating sand, I suppose. Sand's gross.
Better than eating yellow snow.
I'm gonna go ahead and get those both with Greg.
Well, I just had that moment, Greg. I was right between both tornadoes.
As soon as I'm getting ready to shoot at you, you decide, oh, nope, I'm gonna turn around and aim at you. I didn't even shoot, which is the good thing, but I was getting ready to.
Preparing a shot, then he just senses it.
Like, I was aiming at him.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention, what attachment do you actually have for your gun?
I have the long barrel or whatever, the thing that increases attack.
The damage, yeah.
That's what I have, but the set I also use it for also has the recoil.
Yeah. Well, because that's the biggest thing is, I wonder what would happen if you do put it to the suppressor.
It only goes down one whole skill, or one whole recoil. So it has a high right now, so it would go down to average.
It wouldn't be that bad.
It wouldn't be bad.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't really matter a whole lot. You still have the free. You still have a kickback to it.
Yeah.
Ideally, you'd want some recoil for that.
For rapid slicing.
No, just for general shots. Like, the only time you need anything recoil higher is when you're shooting like dragon shots and status shots. Yeah. It's the only time you ever need higher.
Wait, why would you? Why explain? Why you need higher for those kinds of shots?
Because they're heavier shots, and you get recoil. Then you will get recoil from them.
Yeah, like with Craig's and clusters, Greg actually wants to get me and him want to test out if you have negative recoil, how far you actually go backwards. Because
you
with
jump,
those shots,
I tested it myself. Like you do jump back pretty far when you have a high recoil and you shoot a heavy shot.
Damn. Because remember, we're talking about using it as a way of evading.
Like you just jump. You almost.
Oh yeah.
It almost works.
To a certain degree, but you're still probably vulnerable.
Oh. So much tornadoes, such Katrina.
Too soon.
Hurricane Kushala?
That was more than 10 years ago. That happened in 2005, Greg.
Oh, wow, that shot.
Thank you. I almost risked my life for that one.
I risked my life for that shot.
Take the shot, boy. You could do it. You've trained your life.
There! I took the shot! It's dead! There's blood everywhere!
You are you happy? Oh, aren't you just a treat? Time to have cooking... Oh, what the fuck was it? It was, oh, fuck. When he's having the demigod moment.
I haven't... Oh. I've only watched that... I feel sad. I've watched that part of Helsing only. That first... The beginning of episode one. Helsing Ultimate Abridged.
I mean, I watched that whole thing. That thing's awesome. They came out with a new episode to it too, like a couple weeks ago.
They said ago. I know Team Four Star said they were changing up the way they were releasing it. It's gonna be twice a year now, and instead of having a yearly release at Yomacon, which it was kind of cool that they did a yearly release at Yomacon because one, we live in that area. We live where Yomacon's at, basically in Michigan, which is really cool.
Look at me.
On.
I'm on a boat, motherfucker. On a boat. Look at me.
Yeah, I got him.
Time for gravity to break because of charge blade. Comes the shout because he's so angry.
No, he just leaves. He's like, I'm done,
dick.
Damn.
Guys play too rough.
I was hoping to cut that tail off. Guys.
Oh, did he not leave?
He did not leave.
Wait, he came back to... What the fuck? He just landed. I bet he was gonna roar and then get back in the air.
He's like...
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I felt the...
Oh yeah, by the way, one more thing. Roar! Okay, bye.
That's the best part. I've had that happen before, where they land, they shout in rage, and they're like, okay, now bye.
He flew up.
Like, he wanted to get the last word in.
I hit the camera to follow him, mm-hmm. And I turned around. I'm like, wait, what? Why is he over here? He was just going up.
He lands, he shouts in anger, and then he's like, okay, now bye.
Now bye. Like, he was already on his way of leaving, decides, I'm gonna land just to shout, and then I'm gonna leave again.
You know, I don't mind how this charger actually looks. The blade's pretty badass.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Looks like a sword, more like a battle axe of some sort.
I know. And the shield is just, literally just...
Just his face.
Just, yeah, just the top of, Diablos. That was a nice landing, dude. That was badass.
Got that tail.
He's clearly not happy about it. Here, Gary, let me help you block my attacks. I'll train you to be like Charge Blade.
I don't need your help, Father Charge Blade.
Father Charge Blade.
I have a real sword and shield, too.
Well, I should be the way around because Charge Blade's younger. I'll teach you how to really block, Dad. Hit son. I blocked gods before you were even conceived.
Did I really? Nice back, bro.
Would be a shame if someone stabbed the shit out of it. All I can picture is that picture of that fucking crow looking at someone's car with like that face of the... And it says, nice Mustang you got there.
I have...
Where you say someone shit on it.
I have no trust for any crows anymore. For all you know, they could be an old man with a scythe in disguise.
Oh, just blasted me away with your impact pulse thing. Oh, alright, I killed him.
Is this gonna be like 3 Ultimate and I'm gonna have to do 6 quests in order to get 6 Cortexes?
Yes.
Because remember back in 3 Ultimate,
I remember moments playing this game where it's like that.
Get up there,
but back in 3 Ultimate, we were farming G rank Rathalos to get me armor, and it took me 5 quests to get 5 Cortexes. And within those 5 quests, I got 3 mantles.
Dude,
come back, I just want to touch you with my big weapon.
Like, I remember back when we were doing, like, a Lucid Narg.
I've never beaten it.
I beat him a few times, and I never got anything rare from him.
Oh, you never got Cloudy Moon Shards?
Common shit.
I've only gotten 1. And that was only used for my switch. Well, no, it was for my sword and shield, and then I never got one.
The only rare thing I ever got from a really hard fight was from Abyssal. I got his what's it called?
Okay, that's one that that's one I never beat was Abyssal.
Yeah,
I beat Abyssal. You beat Lucent. Those were the two things we beat that the other did not.
Yeah, I've done it.
Yeah, just like that game. I only gun mostly. And yeah, the shots go nowhere.
I actually
underwater, they're fucking soft.
Like, the only way you can try to shoot them is position yourself above them, kind of.
The only other thing we never did was G rank Alatrian.
I've done that only once, and that was with Gonzo. I think it was Henry, and then it was Clint who joined us. God, was it! It was fucking.
I only ever did my rank.
Epic hail cut, epic win.
Didn't do G-Rank.
Dude, no. The biggest and worst part for me was the fact that I did do Sword and Shield.
Can I feel those M&Ms just a little bit?
Sure. I was literally carded twice.
Caring
is
caring.
Thank you.
Nothing. I'm probably going to buy some while we get here. I literally got carded twice through literally him aggroed on me and then doing so much shield pierce damage. And that was with my bra set, you know, with guard +2 and all that. I kept dinking. I got to a wall and he kept flaring me. Gonzo and Henry and all of them are beating on his fucking tail, and he's like, sword and shield, sword and shield. So I'm just taking hits, and then you see me just cart from all the damage, and I'm like, motherfuck.
Your arm just gives out.
Oh yeah, my arm just gave out. I'm just, it's a little.
You're there, it's just flipping.
And I'm like, well, block. Fuck.
God, could you imagine if Monster Hunter implemented that, like,
breaking limbs? Oh god, no, I could not.
It
would be terrible, dude. That moment where Jane grabs you and he just starts squeeze you, you just feel like your bones breaking.
As soon as you start that quest, you'd be dead.
Oh yeah. One punch breaks all your bones.
One punch!
Fucking punch.
I need to watch more One Punch.
I need Derek to give me it on my flash drive so we can. Because I've only seen the season finale of the first part. I really want to watch all of it because it was it was fucking amazing. And the worst part is at the end, the guy's dying. And he's like, you weren't even trying, were you? And Saitama literally is back turned to him with a face of like, it's fucking true. And I'm like, motherfucker!
Not really.
And it's just,
it's like, I wasn't even really concentrating on the fight. I was kind of more thinking about that leftover soup I have at home.
If I'm going to eat it or not.
And now, if you'll excuse me. Oh, that's the next
Don't know if it's still good.
I believe I'm going to go mining.
He makes fun of a lot of, like, common superhero tropes.
Well, that's the reason why I like him, because with Dragon Ball Z, no matter what, you know Goku's going to beat the next guy, but become the next stage of existence. I'm telling you, he's going to become a galaxy, and then the show's going to get boring, because the fuck is he going to do?
He's going to turn into Gurren Lagann.
And he's going to throw galaxies at other galaxy-throwing beings.
Wouldn't that destroy the people in the galaxy?
No, Greg, that's actually in Gurren Lagann, the ending of the movie. They literally were shooting each other, and you see planets exploding at the...
Honestly, it's on Netflix, and I've yet to watch this because I hear that, and I'm like...
Watch it. Okay. Just watch it so you can experience it.
It's amazing. It's the main reason I love Gurren Lagann is the simple fact that it's so out of the world because it is the way, to the point where you're just like, well, this is happening. This is happening, and it's a thing.
I might just watch this just so I can get the jokes you're all saying. I was like, oh, the drill that'll pierce the heavens.
So I'm gonna go.
Every time a drill is mentioned, it has to pierce something.
And then you'll have a true love for the Celsius weapons.
Oh yeah, as well as you'll understand my love for fucking Kamina, because that motherfucker tried to fight mechs with a katana. That's how fucking ballsy he was. It was amazing. He's riding a boar with a katana in his hand, running at a fucking giant mech, and I'm like,
so low rank heaven's mouth.
I'll see that, but the way it's sounding is that there's a different term. The difference between ballsy and kind of foolish.
Foolish, insane.
Unless that's a really, really good sword.
He says his favorite Gurren Lagann is his favorite anime.
Damn straight. Mine's JoJo, but JoJo.
Mine JoJo. Is well. If we're going action, I like Full Metal. Full Metal Alchemist.
Honestly, I watch anime, but I haven't watched enough anime to completion to really say which one's a favorite of mine. I watched JoJo to completion, and I watched Soul Eater.
We were starting Brotherhood for
Started Brotherhood, and that was a pretty good one for myself.
We still need to continue that because I know you liked it.
I have all of Brotherhood on my PC.
Yeah, your DVD.
I am the drill that will pierce the heavens. Huh. Damn straight.
No, I hear that so often. Like again, I want to see the anime so I can get the joke.
Just so you can understand that.
But the way how often it's used, it makes me question the durability of heaven.
Now. I like FMA, that's my favorite anime, but one of my other favorites to watch,
Currently,
I like Ruby.
Is it that time, or?
Is it the time again?
Adventure Time?
Won't be until next week, will it?
What?
Next page of Helper.
Oh, that one comic? Yeah, no, it's not.
It's still just the one where
what other one do I like? Well, if we're gonna go off of action,
it's,
I like
still
The World God time. Only Knows.
She was the 1 million in all of this.
Yeah.
That's amazing too, to hear Gajiel was the 1 million. That's fucking badass.
Yes.
And then he's fucking using their blood to make fucking Pelham. Fucking son of a bitch.
And everyone was moving just.
You can go ahead and leave
lost.
My stream if you want to tell me that Ruby's not anime.
Well, I'm sorry, it's just
I honestly don't consider it an actual anime. I consider it an animation with anime like influences.
It is an American-made anime, and that's...
Honestly, I feel this whole definition of what is an anime, what is not anime, it's really kind of silly.
It is silly, and that's why I can go ahead and say Ruby's an anime.
I'll say it's an animation with Japanese influences.
Yeah.
Japanese animation influences. Honestly, every time I hear that bar, I'm just like, it's just Western animation, Japanese animation. And that's all... We really think about it. Because anime in Japanese is just animation.
Yeah, well. Everyone's got their opinion on what's anime, what's not anime.
Well, also, on something of that topic, the one thing I do want you guys to get the chance to do is read Monster Hunter Omenji. If none of you have heard of it, it's an actual Monster manga based off Monster Hunter Part 2. And it's actually really... It depicts...
Fucking... Go away.
it depicts monsters like Brachion, Rathalos... Kangala, Plessy, but even some monsters that's got to its own typing, like Raji Rajuna, which is a tiger, a snow tiger, a snow smilodon, more or less.
Tiger.
Badass, because from what I've heard, is it's in-game armor, like, it's in-book armor gives you heat and cold cancel.
I was kidding, by the way. You didn't actually have to leave.
And stamina.
Right. Talking to this guy that I told, you can go ahead and leave my stream if you don't think Ruby's an anime.
But maybe you need to put more sarcasm on that.
It's really cool to see, like, monsters from Monster Hunter 1 depicted, as well as see just unknown monsters. Like, the team that they have is really badass, because they got a dual blader, bow gunner, and a longsworder, and then at the end of it, they get a gunlancer. I'm not going to get into and thrive with it, but the whole story is amazing. You can actually read it online. If I get the chance to, and I remember it, I'll link some people
to... Put it in the description.
Blue. Yeah.
I'll put it in the description of this. When this is uploaded to YouTube.
Yeah.
There's no description thing in Twitch?
I could edit the description right now, but I'm not...
Not going to?
Well, yeah, not right
not
now.
It
was. Yeah.
I'll put it in the description of the YouTube upload.
Because the biggest thing for me is I think they are going to start doing... They're going to redo Monster Hunter Menji for Monster Hunter 4, I think is what I heard. Or 3, somewhere around that line. I know they're going to fight Zenogre. I've seen the little scene of it. Which looked badass, with the dual bladers using both swords.
Honestly,
and
I'm
kind of
surprised they haven't picked that up for an anime.
I know! That's what fucking...
Monster Hunter would make a good anime.
I remember there was just one thing that did about it. One anime that kind of did it.
Mm-hmm.
But it wasn't based around...
Although a bunch of anime have parodied Monster Hunter.
Yeah.
There was, a show called Haganai.
That's probably what I'm thinking of.
There's two girls and one guy.
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of.
Yep.
But there's just so much potential for a full out anime. And
what the plot of that anime is?
What?
They made a club. The club that they made, the whole point of that club is to make friends.
Isn't that the point of most clubs? Like, even though
yes,
that,
but
that's
like
the central
no, they're
plot,
actual,
but
like.
No, but that's actually what the club is.
Like,
hang
it was
out,
literally just to
friends.
Try to make
yeah.
friends, because none of them have friends.
They're not a sports club, they're not a council, they're just there,
They are there to
make
friends.
But if they're making a club, aren't they club members' friends?
No, actually, the two girls hate each other.
Yeah, it's the joke where you see the Monster one where she fucking tranks her, puts a bomb next to her, and blows it up. Yep.
That's the reason.
That's one of my favorite things, because if Monster Hunter had something like that, it would suck.
Well, maybe they should change the goals of the club from making friends to maybe trying to be being better people.
Oh yeah, being better people than each other. Yeah.
Well, they don't think they're bad people. They just don't like each other.
So it justifies everything.
it's supposed to.
Why'd you blow me up? I don't like you.
Also, it's Monster Hunter.
I'm like
gonna blow you up.
Oh yeah, my favorite thing is right here. These little guys. He's one of the main protagonists' friends. One guy is wearing the Renfloss chest, the Ignite helmet, the Ignite arm, the Renfloss waist. It looks amazing because he looks fucking obnoxiously weird with the Ignite helmet.
Hi, Rath.
The Renfloss chest.
Actually, I have to see that too because I haven't actually read that. Is that like a manga or something?
Yep, it's an entire manga. Volume 1 through
yeah.
3, 1 through 4, I think. It's really good. Like I said, it's really amazing. They keep in touch with like a lot of monsters.
Low-ring.
When they're fighting Raytheon, she actually does do her little flip move and all that. Except the only thing different is the main character's signature weapon is wind dual blades.
Because any SFO, but
I mean, it makes sense. But just like, how does that work?
I don't know. I just kind of picked out of a main character, and if you were to put one in Monster Hunter, maybe like
longsword or greatsword. Well, yeah,
longsword, greatsword, or. More for me, sword and
shield. Mm-hmm.
Sword and shield feels like more both balanced weapon.
Oh yeah,
don't mind me.
The
main protagonist esque.
Yeah. Well, for us, it's dual blades for the first one we meet, and then the one that joins him in the same book, this female character who will use longsword, which her longsword's pretty badass. She's actually using the thunderclap.
Okay.
And that's nothing like because all the weapons they use, except for the main characters, are all actual weapons in the Monster Hunter game. And you'll like the female gunner because literally on the spot during a hunt, she makes a fucking bow gun out of nowhere. It was badass. She just got a bow gun and you're
yeah,
like, how the fuck did... What?
Makes as much sense as most other things in my center.
No. Well, it's even better.
There's
like,
a pile of bones here. Now a gun.
Well, it's even better like the fucking bamboo.
Don't mind me.
Gun
just lance. Trying to get...
Oh, the description of that is like...
Sunspire jewels.
How does it even fire?
How does it even fire? I'll actually go look at it.
Well, actually...
Amazing.
Actually, in reality, bamboo is actually a really strong material. I don't know if it can handle the pressure of a gun.
Especially a shotgun.
Gunshun. But I know it is a very strong material.
Mm-hmm. I guess I'll just end this off here.
Let's see. Weapons.
Well, hopefully my cat got a Sunspire Jewel.
Because I know one of them...
Do you have a gathering cat?
He's a cat.
He's just a cat? Do you have a gathering set cat?
He's a cat. I don't worry about my cats ever.
I mean, we do have a giant butcher knife, Greg.
Well, you should. Yeah, no, I see that. It's not a butcher's knife. That's just a regular... It's like a kitchen knife.
Yeah, just a regular giant freaking kitchen knife. Long swords. We have the chainsaw. Literally, I look at the chainsaw and I'm like, what hunter was this board? And wanted...
You can't spell chain slaughter without chains born. Laughter.
And then we have the fan club. Cool, I do want to actually make the bamboo rod. Because it just looks amazing. A weapon for the true hunter, monster hunter fan. Embarrassed with kindness, diversion, and the hunting spirit. The wing of heaven, and I wish this was a better longsword, because it's actually pretty cool.
Oh, that one, yeah, it looks really cool, but then, like, you start using it, it's like, yeah.
Same thing with the charge blade, the Starlight Axe. I was actually thinking...
Oh, man, that one looks really cool.
Yeah.
It looks, it has, like, an angelic look to it.
Yeah, but this is the Rook set. I was hoping this was going to come out with the, the Star Knight, because, I would, even if this didn't, even if it had the stats it does, I'd say, fuck it. I'd still use it if it was G-rated. Have good durability.
It's got durability that well. I mean, mm-hmm. Even though it is high rank, you could use it G-rank almost just for durability.
Yeah. But it's high rank. And then Rusku Shala, which is like a
Rusku
weapon. Let's see. They're so bad. They do so much damage. They're like negative 4, you have 35 infinity. Which I actually found out what infinity does.
It's the critical chance.
Yes and no. Every 10% of infinity increases your actual damage output.
Oh, yeah?
Raw damage, you do 100%. 10 infinity, you do 110, and so on and so forth. Negative, you do less. So if you have minus 25, you only do 70% damage off your weapon. So Rush Kushala weapons actually quite suck, because you will only do about 65 to 60% damage off your weapon. That's also the reason why... It also affects your ability to status a monster. Every negative 10 crit, you lose, like, I think it's like 10 to 20 points of your status. And it increases for more status.
Oh.
That's why the god weapons can't fucking sleep with the shit.
Well, also, they have a very small
They have a small sleep chance, along with a negative infinity, which will turn into, like, 90 for, like, the... Charge blade will be exactly 100, so it takes forever to do it. The dual blades, even less, because they're 70 with minus 10, so they, like, do 60. Pretty pathetic. But that's what bugs me about Rusku Shala weapons, because they just have such a massive amount of negative crit. And take it... But what you're seeing right now is literally with plus 10 crit. Literally negative 40 is what this bitch has. I think the bowgun, the heavy bow, light bowgun has the worst amount of... No, it's the heavy bowgun's got the worst. Because it already has the... It already has, 145 damage, yes, but negative 50 infinity. You're only doing, 270 damage with a heavy? That's pretty pathetic.
Okay. And then we do this.
But it does look so badass. Look at that fucking revolver.
Oh, yeah, I know. Actually, there's a relic.
The relic had a heavy bowgun?
Yeah, and it looks like the revolver. I can't remember. I had it in 3.
Oh,
Yeah, what it was based off.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I had to look at that now. So I know one relic is a flintlock, which is one of my favorites, because it was just... It was literally the pinnacle.
There we go.
Actually, I have that too.
And my set is done.
The flintlock.
I do remember when you used to use that footlock after you...
Actually, I can probably still use it.
Mm-hmm. I can probably unequip it, actually.
Oh, but anyways, what else do you do? Bamboo gunlance. A gunlance forwards and just... It's capable, however... Its capabilities are, however, no joke. How does it even fire? In quotations.
But seriously, how it can fire?
The baboon bird's bane?
Yes. Though, I'm not too bugged with crit, negative crit for, like, the Rusku Shala. I mean, the Chaotic Gore weapon.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna get that.
Though, I mainly see the Chaotic Gore weapons used against frenzied monsters. That's all I really see it for, though. corn.
Yeah, we want to do. I think it's a low rank or a high rank.
Yep. A gun lance born of a corny disruption of F2 army. Despite appearance, it's got a good pop.
I swear to God.
And the best part is all that blue, Greg. All that blue. Even with handcraft, it only goes up to blue. It's so bad. Devil Joe. That's another thing. I love the Devil Joe weapons. The way they look.
Oh, yeah. They look very, like brutal looking.
Brutal and uncontrollable. Does he have a bowgun or no?
He's a light bowgun.
He's a light bowgun?
Yeah.
You can't strip craft it, can you?
I think you can.
So now the Rajang's got one. The Rajang bowgun looks pretty badass.
Oh, yeah, it looks... Tell me, I think I haven't crafted, but I don't have it fully upgraded.
Oh, no, I definitely know why. I mean, it's hard to get... Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, yeah, it's just his mouth, like, fucking strut open.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I think I've seen the Savage version of this. It actually looks pretty badass, because the red holes actually have his energy coursing off of it. The Dio's bowgun.
The Dio's.
Dio's.
Oh, so I thought about this. What would you call the Pokemon Durant, but he was Dio?
Dio-rant?
He'd be Dio-durant.
Dio-durant. Damn.
He'd be Dio-durant.
No, Greg, this man right here, he sent me texts that are fucking amazing.
No, he's like... Because I kind of want to make a brand of energy drinks based around Dio for the sole purpose of having taglines like flavor so good, or no, it's energy so good it'll make time stop, and flavor so good it's useless to try to resist it.
Oh, that
and have JoJo Pods get sponsored again, like at frozen time. Going to drink it, and Dio takes the drink, he has drink it, take it away, give him the energy drink, walks behind him, and he's still drinking it. You hear, like, Dio!
That's it.
Oh, yeah. I always look at the Neo Belzooka and think, people are still using this, right? Nope. People are using the Black Grav.
I think I haven't made, but I don't upgrade it all the way.
Hunting, guys. Are we going to?
What are we doing?
I'm so good for anything.
I'm up for anything. I have everything I need.
Let's see here.
I mean, we can mess with Silver Raph if that's the case.
I don't think I'll be able
to. I can practice.
Do Silver Raph or else.
Let's do Silver Raph, sure. Unless Mental Sage, the Metal Sage wants anything particular, but.
Mental Sage?
Metal. Metal.
Father, Mental Gen.
The Mental Gen.
Quest.
I was just saying.
I'll just wait back here and wait. Because I'm thinking about making the actual full set, because I think it might be actually better than my torso up set. I don't know yet. I just need hands, waist, and feet.
Allergies.
The only skill I'll have that won't really matter is fire attack of +2!
+2.
+2.
I feel sorry that you already ate, David.
I got my skills, so I'm not worried. I got insomnia. That Silver Raph will never put me to sleep.
Never put you to sleep. I mean, it's a sleep weapon.
Greg uses sleep shots and just hits me, and I'm like...
Oh, sorry, man.
I was shooting the gun, you know. My thing. The gun. Shooting it. also forgot to mention the developers of the manga actually have their own little persona things that pop in the channel. Uh-huh. He's holding a PSP. Number one thing to do during games.
Oh my.
Yep. My favorite joke is one of the guys who's totally developing the next volume of this new game, this manga.
Actually,
and they're like, "But we're playing Monster Hunter 3," and he's like,
"Hey, well, what's this? What is it? What? Go to my name. But what does that have my armor at for you?"
614.
Oh, 614. It's 644.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Always remember.
Yeah, well, that's why I was asking.
Always remember, it's minus 30 from you when you're wearing an armor trim and armor talent.
Wait, you have 600? Wow.
Yeah. Damn. 644. Yeah. Because, dude, I told him with that heavy gun to hone that baby in defense. That baby is 85 plus defense.
Damn.
85 defense. The armor's pretty beefy, and I actually have a gunner's hat. Instead of a
Blader's
hat, instead of a gunner's hat.
Yeah, because the armor doesn't have any differentiation between the two.
Yeah, it's the same thing. The only difference is that the elements, weaknesses, and strengths are a little bit different.
Yeah, you have less with which really doesn't matter.
Yeah,
you already have enough as is.
All right. Yeah, with elemental. Cool.
Austin is playing with Hammer for the first time since he started playing on low rank on a different account.
Mm-hmm. Silver King Slumber. Do you see it? That glistening sun, it's taken down countless warriors already. But
hey,
I bet you can force the Silver King to its knees. Show what you can do.
Hey, at least this isn't the Gold Rathian where she tries to tell you there's a Silver Wrath of the ship behind you.
Oh, fucking Gildar, bitch. Hey, don't move right now. But there's a Silver Wrath right behind you right now. Nah, just joking. Just, jeez, don't give me that look. I'm sorry, it was just a joke.
Like, not even funny.
Not even fucking funny.
Just about the ledge and he shouts.
That didn't take long.
Yep. Like I was saying before, the stronger the attack can also affect how well you mount as well. And with Hammer, if you do a focus jump, God, it mounts like fucking hell. Fire, Greg. Fire the cannons!
Ow.
Gotcha.
I'm in purple and I was bouncing off.
His
silver,
back is very
silver is tough.
Yeah.
Man.
His back, his head, and the broad part of his tail as compared to the tip of it. Once you break him, then you're good. Thought that was aimed for me. I don't know what that was.
I love the shield on heavy bowguns.
Oh god, dude. I've seen you block some real shit, right? Back when Regine tried to make you eat shit, you just deflected one of his punches? Yeah.
Yeah. Like, it's really underestimated a lot of times.
Ow.
But for me, it saved my life more than enough.
Not to mention, I love Red Shield mode with Charge Blade, because it gives you guard plus motherfucking two.
Just all that healing.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of this guy. No, I wanted that.
They mount stealing much.
That's gonna get you kicked out of the clan. Hawk at the feeds. Great guards like a real man.
Very much so. I guard not at all.
You're the only unguardio in this lobby.
I'm bouncing off his head.
I know. Like I said, until we break it, we're gonna keep bouncing off of fucking everything except for his legs, his tip, his tail.
Ha. Bouncing, that's funny.
Shut up. Go fight Kushala, you bastard. Your shots get fucking deflected back.
Or how about an apex monster in general?
Oh, that's the worst, yeah. Where your bounce literally do bounce back and it's just because of their fucking frenzy effect.
Yeah.
Nice showstopper. Nice. Did it too soon.
We're trying to do that,
guard point. I've been getting better at it, but there's just a certain degree where my timing can move you off. So that was a mount. Another thing hammer's good is if you have a ledge above the monster, it's great for just stopping them. No air time for you. This is depressing. This is sad for this poor Silver King. He just wanted to rule in peace. Devour the innocent.
Ow. Save me.
Don't forget you have a Farcaster if it need be. Nice one!
Just sleep. I'm asleep.
We both did.
Are you asleep on that?
Yeah, I'm carrying Gog.
Oh, yeah.
It's the only hammer I have right now.
I would love to get you the teddy bear if that's the case.
I want to get more hammers. And now that I have this epic hammer set.
Metal, if you charged up, come stand by me and let's charge point him together.
It'll take him a second to hear that.
On that point, I'll be in a hurry though.
Yeah.
It's not going to be too very long.
Alright, well, go for it. Okay, what a shit. And now he realizes we're here. Didn't guard point that, but now I have 40 crit because he's a dick. Hit him now.
I'm gonna do that in a sec.
I've got a good amount of health for you guys just to go ham on him while he's got me. That's the stuff.
And even more health than him.
I just crash shot like all my little few crags into him.
I wonder why I still saw explosives on his face.
Full time, just the life.
Oh, watch out, he's gonna target Talon.
I got my shield
though. Oh, I wanted to guard point that so bad. That's not what I wanted to throw. That's what I wanted to throw. I tapped him. I fucking tapped him. I'll stop this fucking thing.
Greg, you canceled my charge.
Sorry. I'm trying to aim above him.
Oh, there's also a shiny on his tail. Oof. I play Mojang. The only thing.
Someone must hunt Mojang a lot.
No, it's a true pain.
It's not dead enough. I need it dead more.
That was good.
That was good. He barely
got a ruby.
Cortex. Sharp.
I love hearing that sound. The shing, shing, shing.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
When you hit the right part. Or when you're hitting the head with blunt damage, basically.
Yeah, it's a very satisfying sound to it.
Oh, yeah. It's all better when you do it this way. And you just hear the beautiful sound of just... Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You'll never break my impenetrable wall of manliness. Damn it. I was gonna have you guys do that because I had dash elixir on. No one would have broken my shield. Duke, 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 duke. But no, that's what I did do. I did take dash elixir to the Electrian fight.
Got two rubies.
I just took so much shield damage. So much.
I got like three immenseness tickets.
Damn.
Sharpness plus five, tenderizer. Wow! Sharpness plus five, tenderizer plus one, three slots.
Whoa, that's nice.
I got normal minus two, recov one.
But guys, that gloves off and guard up. Something's telling me I should take my gloves off and put my shield up.
Gloves off reveals heavy calluses.
Heavy callus that when they're like bricks on my fist, so I do this, they block.
Reveal stumps. Actually, well, I read a thing on Facebook that was about the Powerpuff Girls and how they actually are able to pick things up.
With their mind?
No, with their hands. Or lack thereof. They're the only characters in that show that don't have fingers.
Yeah, I noticed.
Hello, Manny McMahon Beard.
That name is amazing!
I wonder what gender he is and... his opinion on facial hair.
Preferably how far it hangs. And or if he can use it as a bowl.
Maybe he's storing it for later.
I know you're representing that. The guy made a bowl out of his flipping beard.
Fucking beard, yeah, it's amazing, dude.
Or the guy, my beard is a windmill. Your argument is invalid.
You know, this is a charge that I have not used in a long time. The KDS one.
KDS?
Yeah. I mean, I am happy they actually decided remind us KDS is still a thing in Monster 4, but as well as gave him his own weapon. But I personally, to me, would have liked a Tigrex had a charge blade. Nope. He's got every other weapon, except for Instinct Glaive and Charge Blade. He's even got Switch X, which he didn't before. But I guess that's where I let it go, because certain monsters didn't have weapons before, but now they do. Like, Tigrex didn't have a Switch Axe, now he does. Corrin didn't.
Well, he couldn't have had a Switch Axe unless it was Tri.
Unless they had an event where you could do it.
Unless it was Tri Ultimate.
Yeah.
Or not Ultimate, sorry. Tri. Just Tri.
Well, Switch Axe wasn't introduced until,
Ultimate?
Not Ultimate. It was G. Well, actually...
No, because I know there's a game where you can hunt Tigrex in the volcano... in the 3 setting. I don't remember which game it was. I think it was Tron.
I think it was Portable 3rd. It's an ogre. Because I know he was not allowed in the Moga region. Where Tri and Ultimate and G were introduced. They removed him because I don't know why, but they didn't want to have all three big cats. They didn't want Baryoth, Narg, and Tiger. Even though they're going to do it in the next game, and it would be badass.
Wait, is Baryoth in the next game?
Yeah, they're bringing everyone back. Well, every original monster.
Okay,
they're bringing back some.
Hello. Yes. Hi. I'm at home. That's not what my schedule says. I did yesterday. And yesterday I even looked at the card schedule that you had put up, the new one, that didn't even have my name on it. I did not know I was supposed to be in today because I thought that I looked at the schedule and it didn't have any changes. Well, what am I supposed to do about this? I don't know either. I wouldn't mind talking to somebody because this is kind of a big problem for me now. And this is the last time I could be, hold on one sec.